It's time to end the suicidal war with our planet. 2021 must be a year to address our planetary emergency. We need a post-2020 biodiversity framework to halt the extinction crisis to be established in Kunming. And we must see urgent action to protect and advance the health of the world's seas and oceans. Overfishing must stop. Chemical and solid waste pollution, particularly plastics, must be drastically reduced. We must make peace with our planet if we are to live in balance with its incredible riches. Excellencies, as this difficult year draws to a close, let's resolve to take the tough, ambitious decisions and actions that will lead to better days ahead. In a global crisis, we must meet the expectations of those we serve with unity, solidarity, and coordinated multilateral global action.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.